Hello guys, in today's video I talk about what comes after a degree. The answer is after successfully completing your undergraduate program, you can move on to optional postgraduate studies. This is where you will do an honors degree first, then a master's, and finally a doctorate or PhD. These degrees are more research focused on and will require you to write this is or this dissertation. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.